again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end. Ugh. Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
Hold it. See that little pedestal? I forgot to point out there's a raccoon there.
Leon, up here!
What the hell was...
Just get up here! Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it.
We're here for the G-virus.
That's not gonna happen.
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Enough!
Expect that from a scientist? Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
I'm right outside the facility, in pursuit of Annette. It's not on her. It must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. Secret weapon time.
Wait, when does this game take place again? Uh-huh. Okay.
Candy from a baby.
Oh, I should mention, if you get through this section without firing a shot, you get this achievement. So while I'm obviously not gonna fucking do that again, I will fully admit that my getting it was complete luck. I didn't even have to use the flashbang they put down there to help you. I just got really good RNG in the sense that the zombies were extra stupid, and I think one might have been crawling instead of walking.
Got you now. Always been good at running, Matt. You do that. Persistent bastard, aren't you?
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
She knows what she's doing.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
You don't cooperate. I'll get a sample from the nest. Over my dead body.
Ada? Damn it. Ada? Where are you? That's a pleasant smell.
This is a G adult. They have about 2000 HP, give or take, and and a big eyeball weak point on their shoulder, which may or may not be double shielded by, like, something resembling a carapace, I guess, and that shielded part over the weak point has a health that's completely separate from the Geodolt itself, so they're kind of a pain in the ass. How I got by it just there, I'm not gonna go explaining everything. This isn't a walkthrough, and the less of me you have to hear, the better.
Cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go? The sound of that. Come on. Ada. I'm coming, Ada. Virus. I'll bet those rats spread it. Thank you.
was that? Oh my god, this is getting worse.
Here I use the free cam to show that there are some magnum bullets over here that I was never going to get because of all the G-adults around, but then I heard that I got seen, so I figured I could sneak by it while it was spitting out G-young, and I was right. I avoided a little swipe that probably wouldn't have put me in danger, but maybe, but who cares, because I have a full heal on me. And I go back over once more to really get a good look at the magnum rounds I won't be getting, but it's fine. You can just skip the magnum entirely as Leon. It's skippable as long as you have the shotgun and all the upgrades. The shotgun's really good. kind of wasting ammo here because they can't be killed while doing their hide under the water animation, but I do show both levels of the Carabas shield over their weak point. Hiding Places, the most important film, well, okay, the only important film, really, in the game. If you don't get this and develop it, you can't find out where the upgrade for the Magnum for Leon or the SMG for Claire, which would be the scope for the Magnum and the magazine for the SMG. Also, there's two hiding places. One is Wesker's desk, where you get the weapon upgrade. The other is in the press room, where for Claire you get 7 spark shot needles, and for Leon you get 400 flamethrower fuel.
Marvin! Oh no. Damn it! I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
Remember that bit in part one about wasting supplies on purpose? Yeah, this is that. I'm gearing up to go kill some lickers because I felt like it and because they deserve it. Things, however, don't go exactly as planned. Like, you see, I grabbed that infinite knife to knife them to death. Well, that doesn't, yeah, you'll see. embarrassingly, what went wrong with this one was my foot touched it before my knife did. So it immediately pounced on me. Here I'm just fucking stupid, and I'm like, yeah, I don't need the 400 flamethrower fuel. And then I end up going to backtrack and get it way later anyway. Yeah, don't worry, I'll cut that part out or speed it up.
Thank you.
Okay. Almost there, Ada.
Okay, don't remember this one, but I know it's three of them. Okay, got it. Now stand in the safe spot. And that's not supposed to happen.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
Come on. Ada! here, where are you?
Over here!
Ida! I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should,
Just do it, I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, I'm just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
Think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Let me carry you.
No. That'd only make me feel worse. How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.